We've got lots more comments. They've all come in on what we were talking about earlier. Whether you're a glass half full or glass empty kind of person, this is my favourite. This has been sent in from Rebecca, and it says, it doesn't matter if the glass is half empty or half full. There's clearly room for more wine. Rebecca's obviously been around my house.
Nice.